friends, Miss SJ here. Welcome to my home studio. I am so excited that I am able to teach you guys today. I have created a level one combo with my level ones in mind. This year we have grown so much. We have been focusing a lot on footwork. We have also been focusing on shifting weight changes, as well as arm isolations. So if you are one of my current level one students, you might recognize some of the movements I have today. And if you are new, welcome, and I hope you enjoy. Okay, dancers, let's get into this warm up. I'm gonna talk you through some of it and just follow along as I go. Okay, so we're gonna start. You're gonna step right, then you can step behind with your left, then right, then together, yeah? Other side, left. Other way. Into it. You're going to hold the 5, 6, 7, 8. We are going to start on 1. You want to step forward with your left and grab down. This is what 1 looks like. You're going to bring your right foot in. Arms come together for 2. You're going to repeat for 3. In 4. Nice. From there, you're sliding back and you're going to push away and put it down. You're sliding back on that right foot. So it should look like this. Away. And foot comes in on putting it down. Awesome. Again, we have 5, 6, 7, 8. Grab 1, in 2. Grab 3, in 4. We push 5 and 6. Head nod, 7 and 8. Awesome. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, push 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, one more time for good luck. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, push 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, moving on, we are just gonna do a step with our left and a tap, step with our right and tap. Nice. Then we're going to add arms. So you're going to stretch open. I'm using my right arm when I step with my left leg. I'm going to put it down at my hip when I tap my foot in. Then you're going to go to the other side. Same thing. Grab, put to your hip. Okay. Through that again. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, in 2, 3, 4, push 5, 6, head nod 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch 5, down 6, stretch 7, down 8. Awesome. I'm going to move on from here. The next part's my favorite. You're going to slow down and you're going to push through and swim with your arms open. As you swim, your left comes forward. And then everything is going to come back into your body and you're going to pulse 2 times. Yeah, one more time. It's swimming through, coming under, pulse together. Then you're going to do the same thing on the other side. Right side, swim through, under, pulse. Good job. Okay, let's run the whole thing from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Head 7, 8. Step, tap, step, tap. Reach down, swim through, pulse, swim through, pulse. Hopefully we got that. Yeah? Let's do it one more time from the top for good luck. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Push 5, 6. Head 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reach 5, 6, 7, 8. Swim through. Pulse. Swim through. Pulse. Awesome job. All you heard. From that same spot, you're going to swim through, pulse, pulse, swim through, pulse, pulse. Moving on, your arms are going to go straight up and down while you step out with your left foot. My right goes straight in the air and my left goes straight down. I also have two fingers while I do this, yes? So we did our pulse, pulse. You're going to stretch up and down. Then you're just going to switch your arms up and down. Then you're going to make a T, and I want you to break the T, bringing your hands into two fists. So we just did that pulse, pulse. Remember, stepping out with our left leg. This looks like one, two, three, break, four. Awesome. Okay, let's add that from the top really slow. We have five, six, seven, eight. Grab one in two, three in four. Push five, six, head seven, eight. Tap left, tap right. Big stretch at your hip, stretch at your hip. We swim through with our left foot, through in our right foot. New part, one, two, three, four. And that'll be our first check mark. So let's do that one more time and then we'll try it with music so you guys can get the hang of it, okay? Five, six, a little bit faster. One, two, three, four. This is five, six, seven, eight. Step, tap, reach, put it down. Reach, put it down, swim through and pulse. Pulse, swim, and pulse, pulse. One, two, three, four. Awesome. Okay, let's try it with music. All right, good job, you guys. Let's add on. So our checkpoint starts here. We did our one, two, three, and four. Next movement, okay? We're gonna repeat this movement four times so you guys can get it in your body. It's a fun little groove. You are going to swipe your right leg with your left hand. It starts at the hip and then it flicks off the knee. And then you go back to where you started. Then you're gonna do it on the other side. Same thing, start at your hip, my right hand, left foot. You're gonna swipe, put it down. Awesome. We're gonna do it four times, so we need two more. One more, and last one. Good job. Okay, cool. So we just did our one, two, three, four. Four swipes, here we go. Three, last one. Good job. Okay, as I said earlier, you might recognize some of the moves. I've definitely done this in my level one class, so hopefully for some of you this is familiar. You're gonna drop your arms. At the same time, you are going to do three taps. So you're using your right foot. It's gonna tap in front of your shoe. It's gonna tap to the side of your shoe, and it's gonna tap right behind your shoe, okay? It's really important that all of our weight is on this left, so we can easily maneuver around this shoe, right? So all my weight is in my left. We just did four swipes, two, three, four. four. Here we go. Tap one, two, three, step four. Awesome. We're going to repeat on this leg. So now all my weight goes into my right, and you're tapping in front of your shoe, side of your shoe, behind your shoe, step out. Good job. So we did our four swipes, three, four. Here we go. Tap one, two, three, step. One, two, three, step. And remember, with those are taps. So tap, tap. Don't make that actual step. Make sure it's a tap. Tap, two, three, put it out. Other side, two, three, put it out. Awesome. I'm going to move forward because the next part is a repeat, but this time we're going to get our arms involved. You're just pointing at your shoe. So it's going to look like this. Point, point, put it down, stand up, other side, point. I'm using my left on this side. Here, back, step out. Okay, let's add that on from our checkpoint. So our checkpoint looks like this. One, two, three, four. Swipe and swipe and one last time. Here we go. Tap one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now point, point down and point, point down. Hopefully I didn't lose you. Hopefully that all makes sense. Let's go from the top with counts just for good luck. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Step one, two, three, four. Push. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, tap, step, tap, and reach down. Reach, swimming. Left foot, pulse, pulse, right, pulse. Checkpoint. One, two, three, four. Scoop. Two, three, four, to the taps. One, two, three, a. Other side. Two, three, a. Now we point, point down. Yep. Point, point down. Awesome. I feel like we should try that much with music. So I'm going to get right into that. The more they stay the same. I'm gonna add the next section. So we just did our point, 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 point from here. So we just stepped out with that left. You're gonna bring your right over, okay? Your right, I'm just gonna teach you feet right now. The right is gonna come over on its heel and my toe is facing the sky. And then it's going to turn out to the right side and then I'm gonna put it back down. Nice, so it should look like this. Heel, open, down. Our arms are going to oppose the foot, so it's gonna look like this. We have our one, when our foot opens up, we shift to the other side, opposing our foot, and then we step out. Awesome. One more time, that should look like this, arms and legs at the same time. It should go here, twist, put it down. Now we're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Little tricky. Here, twist, put it down, yeah? So my foot is going across, my left is across my body, and then it's opening up, and then putting it down, yes? My arms are just going the opposite way, so my arms start over here, and they open to put down. Cool. So we did our point, 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 and our point, point, point. Good job. This is heel, open, down. Heel, open, down. These are like the beginning steps of a groove that is known as heel toe. So we'll get there, maybe in about 2 or 3. Okay, so after our heel toe down, let's do this. Heel and out, heel and out. Now we're gonna go straight into what we did in our warm up, which is open across your body, your heel and your toes to the sky, and then center out, open up, and put it down. Good job. From here, I'm gonna move right along. You're hopping out, and then you're crossing right over left. We've done this in my class before, so hopefully that's familiar. Again, you're hopping out, your right comes in front of your left like this. So we can easily turn over that left shoulder, left, boom, to the back. Okay, let's do that again. Let's actually go from this checkpoint, because why not, right? Here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, nice. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you tap, tap, back. And you tap, tap, back. Now we point, 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 back, and point, point. Here we go. This is our heel twist, open. Heel twist, open. Out, and out, and hop, hop to the back. Awesome job. Okay, let's try that much with music. I feel like that's another good checkpoint. We're going to finish it out because we're so close to the end. Where are we at? Let's do our hop and our hop. Then we turn around. Yeah. Okay, this part, I'm going to show you to the back and I'm going to show you to the front, so don't freak out. Here we go. You're going to roll up and clap at the top. Roll down, clap at the bottom, but behind you. Yeah? Okay, I'm going to face the front. We've done this in class, so hopefully this can be a little bit familiar to some of you guys. Your arms are rolling in at the elbows, so they're going towards your body, and you clap up top, and then they roll out, and they clap at the bottom. One more time like that, yeah? So we're gonna roll up to the top, roll down to the bottom, but we're just facing the back, yeah? So we have rolling up, rolling down. This is the last part, pretty simple. You are going to point to the left. You're gonna slide to the left, yeah? So it should look like this. Slide, good job. Now we're gonna go to the right and point. Point to the right as we slide to the right. I'm gonna use my left hand to point to the back. I'm gonna slide with my left foot forward to stop. Use my right hand to slide to the front, slide to the front, and stop. And then you are done doing the whole combo. Good job. Okay, let's go over that ending part with the roll up, roll down. We just did our hop and to the front. Sorry, to the back. You roll in, up, out, down. Then you point over here. Point over here to the back. Nice to the front. And you're done. Let's do the whole thing with music. Don't forget, if you guys have ever felt lost in this tutorial, you can always go back and rewind and pause. So feel free to do that. Let's try the whole thing all together with music, yeah? The more they stay the same. Thank you. fingers, let's do counts all the way from the top through the whole entire dance. And then we'll do one time all together, super full out, to just finish off this combo right. Here we go. From the top, counts only. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, dancers, I hope you had fun doing this combo. It was really fun to create for you guys. And I just want you guys all to know that I miss you so much. And I hope that you guys keep dancing during our time away from each other. I also wanted to add that I will be linking our Patreon page. Any donation, small or big, will help our studio so much during this challenging time. And again, thank you guys for joining me. See you soon.